Let's look at the steps to insert an image onto your Google Slides. This is a short four-step process. Step 1. On your computer, open your presentation in Google Slides. Step 2. Click Insert. Image. The image icon is found at the top or within the Insert menu. Step 3. Choose where to get your image from. A. Upload from computer. B. Insert an image saved on your device. C. Search the web for an image. Step 4. Click Insert or Open. You can resize and place your image within your presentation. This is how to insert an image on your Google Slides presentation. Please reach out with any questions. www.vlerock.com. Have a great day.